What's up, YouTube? Let's see what this video is like. I think this is the best and cheesiest jump shot in the game. Because it's one, it's fast. If you like fast jump shot, this is a jump shot for you. You get greens with them. And you make these jump shots a lot. Like, you don't even have to be a high over on you, still making shots. And I might brick a couple shots because, like, I'm on this account, I'm a 65. But on my other account, with my 90, I could do a video on that account, same jump shot, same everything, you know. But y'all probably were like, well, he's telling us about a jump shot, but what jump shot is it? Show y'all right now. Is release 70 on quick. And it's fast. It's quick. Drop. Alright. This is not really like an attribute upgrade, or now I'm all like signature style upgrade and stuff. But my contestant is Steph Curry, if y'all want to know what like all this. My dribble pull up, Steph Curry. Spin, Steph Curry. Hop, Steph Curry. Post fade is Michael Jordan. Post hook, Shaquille O'Neal. Post hop shot one. Shimmy shot one. Protect jumper one. Dribble posture low. That's the best dribble posture or default. Because if you have Pep Musasa, it's more likely you'll break ankles on low. My ice across is two. I think it's two. Yeah. Anyway, you can either use behind the back seven or you use behind the back 14. I think behind the back 14 is better now. Spin 15, I feel like that's the fastest spin. That's the best spin. So I use spin 15. I don't know if I said 14, but 15. Hesitation 3 is a must. That's the best hesitation in the game. Signature size of 3. That's the one I use. And my inside out is on Jamal Crawford. You break ankles with Jamal Crawford, you know. Only reason I like this cause like you move over from your opponent a little bit and you can break ankles with it so you'll be open. And you know, since you have the jump shot on this, this is where the jump shot come to play. You can shoot it and you'll make it more than likely. Nope. So now my cross. You know Chris Paul. He got that mean cross. Ankles. My escape, Chris Paul. Ankles. And you know, I didn't know, whatever, that. Okay. Yeah, but that's really just it for this video here. Just came to y'all with a little video for what I think is a good jump shot. You know, this is a little cheesy jump shot, you know. But yeah, that's really a 2K. 2K. Oh my, if I keep saying that. Yeah, but that's really a YouTube though. No. I could like post up like some tutorial videos like, well, I don't do glitch videos because I don't do glitches. I just play legit. But like I start like posting up tutorial videos, like attribute upgrade videos. Then I'll start doing that. I'll be streaming like a lot more. Like when on a lot of my videos, y'all see me streaming. So like if y'all on YouTube, like sometimes I'll schedule like a stream and I'll stream. Alright? But that's really it for this video, y'all. You know, holla at your boy. Aw, oh, dang it, wait. I'm trying to get a green bean. Hold on. Aw, oh, whatever. But holla at your boy, that's it for this video. Yeah.